You're seeing more women now coming in than before, or it's
no, not really. But women, it's mostly for fights with other women.
Yeah.
About a man, for example, that's a very common case, or they're jealous towards their man. And my most intriguing case was a lady that tried to remove the private parts of her boyfriend with a knife.
Yeah?
Yes.
She didn't succeed.
I felt the pain myself.
So she didn't succeed.
No, thank God she did not. But the man almost bled to death. So,
wow.
Yeah.
So what happened to her?
Well, that's the thing. The defense was battered woman syndrome. We got a report by a psychologist. We got it pretty fast. She spent only one day in jail. And I posted this, I addressed this to judges and prosecutors mm-hmm. before. I'm convinced that women get treated way lighter by the criminal system than men. They deny it, but mm-hmm. my gut feeling says that's not true. And this is a prime example for that.
And then you can get more women trying to do the same thing and get off by claiming what she claimed.
Yes, because the man was sleeping. It was not an actual fight at a moment, and so it was like premeditated.
He was sleeping.
Wow.
Sleeping, yes.
She just used the wrong knife.
Yeah, well, I think in hindsight, she would be happy that she did not succeed.
And it's, and that was a case in America.
And you know what a good part is? She stood trial, and he was on the front row. They reunited and they kissed in front of the judge.
This is, it worked out good.
No, they call it Anguilla love, right?